ASMR point of view session. Today's session will be focused on physical healing. So this is perfect to watch if you have any aches or pains that you want to heal within your body. So before we get started, I want to let you guys know what kind of sound triggers will be featured in this video, so you know whether or not this video is appropriate for you to fall asleep to. So we have some tuning fork sounds. Which is a very gentle sound. We also have some rattle sounds. But there won't be any tapping in today's video. So let's get started with today's session. Take a moment to lay down comfortably, or maybe sit up if you're doing this as a guided meditation. So let's start with three deep breaths in. Through your nose, inhale, and full exhale out. Good, one more inhale, and exhale out. One more inhale. Breathing deeply, bringing the breath down to your lower belly. I'm going to be placing the tuning forks from side to side on your head. And while I do this, allow your body to get melting into the surface below you, becoming one with it. Allowing your body to feel really heavy, the heaviest it's ever been. Sinking deeper and deeper. And then imagine in your mind's eye standing ancient, and the floor is covered in bright green moss. The forest is alive with bird song, and the sounds of other animals. And then take off your shoes until you're barefoot and find a path that leads into the forest. Become aware of the sounds all around you. The bright green color of the forest. Hear the wind rustling the leaves and the twigs snapping below your feet. Keep walking deeper and deeper into the forest. As you walk, you can feel your energy shift, as if the wind and the trees are absorbing whatever was holding you down, whatever was making you feel heavy and out of alignment. Keep walking deeper down into the forest. Until on your right side, you spot what looks like an old ruin. It is taken over by nature. You can see old blocks of stone scattered around the ruin. Walk towards it. And then you see an archway which is hidden from view from the path, covered in twine. Walk through the doorway into the old room. The energy in the room feels sacred. It feels very clear and gentle. You can sense that it might have been used as a temple back in the days. To your left, you spot something moving. You turn your head and you see this beautiful old wise lady walking towards you gently. A bright smile on her face, as if she knew you were coming, as if she knew that a visitor was coming by today. She is the temple priestess. The old wise woman, here to help you heal. She guides you towards a spot in the middle of the temple where she puts down a fluffy blanket for you to lay on. brings out any cushion, any extra blankets to make you comfortable. And then takes out an incense stick to smudge your energy field before she starts with the healing. You can't quite figure out what the smell is, but it smells warm and sweet and old. She starts moving the smoke all over your body, working in through your aura. Helping you to clear any energies that will stand in the way of this healing. And as the smoke envelops you, you start to feel more and more peaceful. Sinking into the earth below you, allowing the energy of the forest and the temple to ground you, to cleanse you, surrendering to the healing. She comes over to your feet to help you ground any energy, any remaining energy that needs to be grounded. Any feelings of overwhelm, any staggy feelings are now being drained out of your body through your feet into the soft earth below you. You can feel your body opening up as you ground, feeling both the heaviness of relaxation and the openness that it creates in your body. And then she comes over and sits behind you, behind your head. Places her hands on your temples to help you clear your mind, clear your thoughts. And as her hands are gently placed on either side of your face, you can feel your thoughts slowing down, becoming sparser, you feel the energy being drained out of your mind, and what is left behind is a sense of peacefulness, a silence that feels very comforting. And then once your mind is cleared of any chatter and reoccurring intrusive thoughts, she walks over to your heart, gently places her hands above them to help you open up energetically to this healing. You can feel the warmth of the Reiki energy entering your heart, allowing it to blossom, to open up, releasing any tension from your heart. Priestess places her hands wherever you have any aches or pains and applies Reiki to the area to help it heal, to help it come back into balance. So just visualize replacing hands right where you need it. You can feel the ache, the illness lessening intensity, as if she's turning down the volume button. Of the ache. And you can feel the sensations in your body softening. Softening your body around whatever it is that you're feeling. You might be able to feel a tingly sensation where her hands are, where you can feel the healing. But just allow this healing energy to enter your aura and your body. Opening up from that place. She walks over to her altar, picks up two selenite crystals, which she then runs over the whole length of your body, playing it through your aura. And you can feel small, tiny particles of energy coming out of these selenite blades, these selenite wands. your aura with it. These small little specks of energy are nourishment to your own aura. Little packets of energetic food to help strengthen your auric field and your body. Help it remain balanced and in alignment. And you can feel a deep peacefulness coming over you, starting to feel as if you are sinking into the forest floor below you. Falling deeper and deeper and deeper into your own body, sinking in. This restful state, your body will be able to integrate the healing. It will help your body make all the adjustments that it needs to, so you can wake up feeling refreshed, feeling good in your own body. Letting go of the temple, falling deeper and deeper into your dreams.